My God.
I have heard your prayers, beloved Beatrice, and I have come for you.
There is no escape, little soul. Your prayers are worthless here. Rejoice, child, for you are about to be granted a rare privilege in the Inferno. I am making you my bride. You will become the Queen of Hell. Are you not pleased?
I cannot stand this wretched place.
For we are in the fifth circle, anger. The very air reeks of fury. Watch your ankles.
We're doing the best we can. There isn't enough food to go around! Quiet! Quiet down!
There is nothing we can do. The granaries are ablaze. We barely have enough rations for our own men.
Then I'm leaving this post. I will not put up with guard duty any longer.
You can't do that, Dante.
We came here to kill these heretics, not coddle them.
We came to reclaim the Holy Land. Saladin took the city last year and spared Christian lives. We should do the same.
Since when are heretics worth a Christian life? Enough! Enough!
Keep your mind, Dante. Do not dwell on past deeds here. See the souls over whom anger has prevailed. In the black sludge of the River Styx, do they wish they had never been born? The fools. It is here we must cross.
We travel in that?
Perhaps we would be safer swimming. I suppose it doesn't get much sturdier. Is this a friend of yours, great poet?
Phlegius is the guardian of the Styx. He was the son of Ares and a king in his day. Hold on. The ride will be somewhat bumpy. The angry souls know no end to their fury.
Who are you that comes here before your time?
If I come, I do not remain. But I know you, hell dog. Filthy as you are. You were Filippo Argente in life.
Come down, Dante, and face your old enemy!
Let the damned rip you to shreds, wretch!
Now, my son, the city of Dis draws near, housing its solemn citizens within.
Damned of Dis, rejoice, for your lord Lucifer is betrothing the pure soul Beatrice. Truly, this will be a marriage of heaven and hell.
Hurry, Phlegius! Run! Beatrice!
Outcasts of heaven, race despised, why do you rail against a will that cannot be stopped?
Dante?
He has taken her into the tombs. Hurry, Dante.
gone? Why does he do this? Bait us on! Keep us running!
Perhaps Lucifer wants your soul as well as Beatrice's.